Alright.
Hey, it's gonna be alright.
Oh.
How's it going, sir?
Bring him on in.
This is my humble abode. My office is just right over here. Follow me. Oh, pardon my manners. I need to turn on the lights. How you doing? You play football? What position? This is gonna be a fun time. We're gonna take real nice care of you.
Alright, let's see how I do this. How do I do this?
Okay, you guys want a mint? Yeah, well, I do have a simple solution to the problem. It will require a, an operation that could be life or death. So, where'd your dad die go? Yeah, you want a mint? Well, he is dead.
Ah!
Pretty much have one more test to take, and we're going to test your heart. What we're gonna do is we are going to probably have to give him a kidney transplant. The best way to do this is to take your heart, put it where his kidney is, and I'll show you my plans as well. Of course, we would take his kidney and put it where your heart is. Other than that, we would have to open up his skull a little bit. A lot of brain damage. A matter of fact, so much brain damage that he is dead. So we're gonna go in for surgery now. Oh, before I start, you want a mint? Well, the operation was successful. It was a very simple operation. Fortunately, we were able to get through it. Simply, all we had to do was take the son's kidney, give it to the father in place of his heart, and then, so what we did was we took the father's heart and we put it in place of the son's kidney. Thankfully though, they both died.